Hey guys, Fighting Bug here, and as you can see, I'm finally back on Gomer for 2. It's been actually a while since I played this game, and I'm playing by myself for once. It's cut. Where the heck did you come from?
I just joined automatically because I'm boring.
Okay, alright. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm joined by Unclear today because Unclear's actually never played Gomer for 2 on my videos before, have you?
Yeah,
I mean, he's played Battle of Neverville with me, but he's never played Gomer for 2, have you?
I have played with you.
Yeah, he has played Gomer for 2, but not with me. So, this is the first time he's ever playing with me. I mean, we have actually had play yesterday, but, you don't want to know what happened yesterday. Okay, anyways, so we're gonna do... Yeah, let's not talk about it. Alright, so we're gonna do some graveyard ops like we used to do all the time. What do you want to do? You want to do easy mode or normal mode? Let's do easy. Yeah. And what... Okay, I'm clear. Choose. Which map do you want to go to? Wait. Wreck-It Ralph.
Okay, no. Yes!
Which one?
This is the one.
Aqua Center?
Yeah.
Alright, make sure it's invite only, so it's only just the two of us.
Wait, isn't this like the past map from
Gunner for 1? Duh, why do you think it looks so familiar? Because remember, the zombies took over Zomburbia and made it the Zomburbia, infected this. Because remember, it used to be called the Garden Center, now it's called the Aqua Center. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, watch the video with me and Nada. I'll put a link in the description down below for it.
Or just go play Gomer for 1.
Yeah. I actually still have Gomer for 1. So if you guys actually want to see more Gomer for 1 videos, which I will make very soon, leave a like. Maybe Unclear would do it for me. Good doing with me. Do you have Gomer for 1?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. We'll do that very soon now. Alright, anyways guys, let's get this over with. Ready? 3.
Yeah, boy.
2, 1, go!
Stop!
I miss making these type of videos, man. You know how long it's been? It's been like a freaking almost a year.
3 years!
I mean, not 3 years for me, but it's been like a year since I played this game. Actually, guys, I will also make another Gomer for 2 video later today, which is actually based on something I've always wanted for a while. Don't spoil it, Unclear. You'll have to find out themselves. Alright, so I'm gonna be the foot soldier. Who are you gonna be? Who are you gonna be? Toxic Brains! Wait, we have the same hair! We're like brothers. We're the Kung Fu brothers. Oh, Enchanted!
Dude, we can actually do a roleplay.
Wait, don't talk about it. Yeah, I'm recording, remember? We'll talk about it later. Alright. So, I'll let you do the honors. I've actually never defended on here before. I've never done it over here before.
Summon Daddy Oak and all his
power. Have you ever done it over here? I've never actually done it over here, I think.
Not quite.
I'm gonna spawn a boxer bot. What kind of boss you got? Well, can you at least check and see if you have any good ones? Okay, that's good. Alright, try Freezy.
Because
Freezy actually is good, because he has frost damage. Oh, plants are growing. You know what they should have done? They should have made it sound like the plants are growing, just like the zombies. Like the zombies are coming. They should have done that.
But now we didn't.
Wait, did they actually?
Yeah.
I don't hear it. Oh, dude, our thing. Okay. We don't want plants on all, boys.
What do you can't do it anymore. I just paid $50 to do this work. You don't need to spend my money. Get out.
Okay, dude, calm down. Oh, coins, coins, coins.
Damn it, coins.
We're gonna make so much money, man. So much money, so much power. Okay, chef. Okay, that's enough. Oh, okay, there's some plants over here. Alright, I'll go this way. You defend the thing. I'll go check and see if there's any plants over here. There's plants coming from over here! Watch out! Oh, pumpkin heads!
The thing.
Oh shoot, okay. You go get it. I'll make sure no plants get near it.
Hello, boy.
Oh, over here. Die. It'll be a good time for a rocket! Okay, yes, I get that. Dang it, I missed! Okay, chili bean! Be sure right here. Be sure, Dad. Oh, dude, one more.
Shit!
Alright, next up is a special wave. I'm gonna summon this one.
I keep on almost swearing for some reason.
Wait, did you actually swear?
I almost.
Oh, you almost swear? Okay, good.
I think I remember it's...
Okay, yeah, because remember, this is a PG channel. Oh, scarecrows! I think the scarecrows are kind of like...
You hear me whisper something when
you
took out that diamond? You might
want to,
cut
off
that card because I was with F.
Wait, did you actually say it?
Yes, I did.
Okay, alright. I'll try and see if I can cut that off with, and also replace it with a sound effect.
I'll put this in the video.
I always put, like, almost everything in my videos, so it doesn't really matter.
Destroy all scarecrow! Die!
I'll get it. Boom! Alright, scarecrows are down. That's all of them?
I need to use my
options. That was freaking easy! Oh, there's only one more left. Over here.
Boom! Hey!
Nice. Oh, I'm gonna get the coins before you do.
Sorry!
Those coins belong to me!
Stop it!
Okay, fine, you can have some. Well, at least I'll let you have the diamond, right?
Yeah. It's my money.
It's precious, isn't it? A so precious diamond. Oh god, we got fire guys. Okay, you gotta be careful, because these guys are the most strongest characters in the entire game.
No, they're really easy for me. Hey, I can play a little
vanquisher. Are you sure about that? Oh god, I need healing. Okay, I got three Dr. Heals. I'm using one. If you need healing, come over here. Come get yourself healed. If you need any healing. Alright.
Buddy, look at this.
What? Where are you?
Falcon Punch!
That's not a Falcon Punch! I'm pretty sure the one about Nerville is a Falcon Punch, but what the frick, man? It doesn't look anything like a freaking Falcon Punch. No!
Kill them all!
Got it. Die! Oh, dude, there's one over here. Hey, dude! You sweared!
Oh yeah. Sorry. Cut it out, please.
Okay, I'll cut the swear words out, okay? Wait, did you actually almost say a swear word when we're getting the coins in the first round?
Yeah, I was like, I said F.
Okay, so you almost said it, right?
I whispered it, actually. Did you hear me?
No, I didn't actually hear it at all.
Okay.
Oh, dude, boss wave. Stop!
Easy.
It's Grumpy.
Easy. Easy.
Okay, well, yeah. So, okay, so it's just two stumps. Alright, where are the stumps at? Grumpy Stumpies. Oh, come. Okay, one over here. Alright, wait. You take care of those plants. I'll take care of Grumpy.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. Oh! Dude, what the frick was that glitch? Dude, so do you remember Grumpy's charge animation where he was charging and slams at you? He was charging and he was just standing still in his idle animation. It looked like he was on roller skates.
Hello, class.
That was funny. Oh, the other one's over there. All right, you take care of that one. I'll take care of the ones over here.
Oh, God. Hey, keep it running.
Oh, shoot.
Stop running, you stupid... Tree! You're a tree!
I'm breathing! Die! Because he's an alive plant, dude. Hey, you know, it kind of makes you think, how did Crazy Dave even make alive plants? I mean, we know why he made them, because he's crazy, but how did he make them?
Chemical.
Is he like a scientist or something?
Chemicals.
Oh, P-shirt right here. Alright, got it. Alright. Don't take it all, dude. Leave some for me. Leave some for me. Hey!
Hey, do you know you have to be share coins when someone else actually takes coins in this game?
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna use Mr. Electro. Wave 6. Okay, dude, we're 11 minutes in the video. Oh, okay, over here.
Wave 666.
Dude, this is not the devil's phone number, you silly butt.
This is a pizza channel.
Oh, did you say a curse word?
This is a pizza channel.
I mean, dude, the only thing we're not allowed to say on this channel is curse words. That's the only thing we're not allowed to say. Yeah, I'm like a spoiling apple and all, but I mean, spoiling apple swears all the time. Actually, I played with him like once, I think, and he said like a couple of swearing words in my video. Okay, you know what? Here, how about this unclear? I won't censor them, but I will say this: they might be swear words, but at least it's not fully with swear words, right? Like it's only with a couple.
Yeah.
Yeah, so don't swear too much, okay? So guys, if you guys hear a couple swearing in this video, I apologize, but it's not too many swearing, so trust me, don't demonetize my video, YouTube.
Please, he's a good man, please.
You mean a good teenager? Oh shoot. Dude, there's a freaking dandelion over here. Oh, sunflower. Disgusting! Okay, you take care of that one. Oh god. Oh. Did they get rid of the wooden shields for Goma Battle for Neverbell? God dang is right. Oh, last one!
Alright,
wave 8! Okay, this is a custom
we
wave. Okay. By the way, guys, I just woke up. Wait, Uncle, did you wake up too?
Funny Mom, can I say something?
Pause smarts!
You too. I'm not actually saying swear words.
Okay, so he just said God. Okay, so he just said God dang, right? Dang? Okay, oh! Yeah.
Leave me alone!
Yes, alright, leave him alone! He's a nice man, I promise! What the heck are we talking about? What the heck are we talking about, man? I mean, they're probably not even... I never actually had a video demonetized before. I mean... besides that one, Whacker game I played.
Did you actually swear?
No, I didn't swear in the game. It's just, you know what Whacker games are all about.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I actually made it, so... by the way, kids, if you're watching this, and if you hear that video name, do not watch the video, okay? It's very violent. I mean, it's very violent, trust me. It's,
unless if you don't give a damn, you can't.
Did you say curse word?
I said dang.
Oh, you said dang? Okay.
I said dang.
Dying, man.
I said dang, but M and N.
Oh, so it's not the full curse word. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's not actually a curse word. You heard that, YouTube?
Yeah, please, don't.
Okay, can we just... let's just stop talking about curse words now. Because the more we talk about it, the more we'll actually say it. Corn! I want popcorn!
Bye!
Hey, dude. Hey, you know what? Oh, popcorn! Popcorn! Yes! Hey, dude, you want to get some popcorn out of this after this?
Hey, can you help me get the
dots
on this
egg,
please?
Come on, 16 minutes.
No.
I mean not 16 minutes. We're 16 minutes into the video. Alright, we're doing good. Oh, okay, you take some. You forgot a diamond. There's a diamond over here. You're welcome.
I must assume the
wait, get healed. Dr. Hughes is right here, get healed. Oh, boss wave, who is it? Coin? Jackpot, please! Jackpot. Yes! Give us the booty! I mean, as in booty, I mean treasure. Yeah. Okay, so what's your- oh no! Oh no!
No, you better.
Okay, we're about to get fired on! What the fr- I didn't even see his face! Did you just swear?
Oh,
okay.
Oh my god.
I'm die, Torchwood. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Okay, I need healing.
Die, you too.
Okay, heal me. Okay, alright, you destroy those guys. Oh shoot!
Yes. Okay, I really need to kill this dude before I die. Yes. Oh god.
I'm sniping him from over here.
Okay.
I get out of the way! I killed him.
Yeah.
I did. Alright, I think there's like one more left, right?
Yeah.
Wait, is there one more left?
No, I killed two of them.
Okay, oh yeah, so there is one more left. Because remember, there's three of them.
One.
Where's the last one?
We killed all three of them.
Are you sure?
Yes, I killed two. I killed
two. Oh yeah, we did. Yes, we did it! Okay, alright, now we gotta find the base to get out of here.
Wait, what happens to the freaking graveyards?
Well, it just left behind, okay? So, because, oh, you know, I actually have a theory. Don't take this video down, PopCap, because it's just a theory, but, it's, what if PopCap is actually trying to tell us that the graveyards and the plant, gardens are actually for, you know, powering up their base?
Yeah.
So once it's done powering up for the last 10 waves, you have to get out of there. So I think that's the story here. That's the story of Garden Warfare and Graybarov and Garnovs. So they just need to power up their base.
Hello, die.
The way you respond to that. They're just like, hello, and die.
I'm gonna make some half-price chicken sandwich and you get in line of
we don't like your flesh.
We're gonna make some cabbages out of you.
Okay, I'm gonna die. Oh, we're about to get out of here. 9, 8, 7, 6. Just stand still. Just stand still. Stand still. Stand still.
Look at me.
Yes. We're out of here.
I'm lost.
Da da da. Look at you.
My mom went first, by the way.
You were like, I must go on. My people need me. Okay, guys. So that's gonna be the end of this video. Whew, has it been a while since I did one of these? Holy crap, I got a lot of money. I got 22.
Hey, we should do more.
Okay, wait, hold on. Before we actually say more stuff and actually continue, let me get a pack first. Right? Extraordinary pack. Okay. Extraordinary pack. Let's see what I get. Oh, dude, I only need one more piece for a pea shooter. What the frick kind of pea shooter is that? It's like a cowboy gun pea shooter. Okay, good. Alright, guys, so we're gonna pause the video here. We're not gonna end the video just yet because I'm actually thinking we're not just gonna be playing Graybarovs this episode. We're also gonna be playing, what's it called? Garnovs, yeah. So, we'll see you guys in the Garnovs thing. Okay, guys, we're back, and we're going to do Garnovs now. So, we're going to do this on normal mode, actually. So, and also, okay, let's choose a different map. We already went to Aqua Sensor Z. We already choose Aqua Sensor, so we can no longer choose that one. So, which one are we going to go to next? We're landing? Okay. By the way, guys, I'm gonna be Party Citron, and he's gonna be Party Corn. Let's break it down.
I have
almost all the party characters
except for.
Nah, I won't like it. Bye. What, is Party Corn like the only party character you have?
They added the freaking parties, a t-shirt, and Party Chopper, and Party Sunflower.
I mean, they already have a Party Chopper, remember? Disco Chopper?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'll be Party Citron, you're gonna be Party Corn.
Party.
That'd be kind of cool, actually. Or Party Torchwood! Dude, come down here. Come on. Come on, Corn, you're gonna be late! Alright, so this time there's no enchanted thing. So you wanna go B or A or C? Let's go to B. No, let's not go to C. Let's go to B. I like B better. B's like in my bug name. Got it? B for bug.
Yeah, especially. I don't know.
Alright, actually, before we go to that, can we just play with these? We don't have to do this at all, but can we just play with these? No, I'm not talking about that. Come here. I'm talking about these. Come here. Come up here. Look, okay, dude, I'm clear. Can we just play with these? These little toys right here.
What if a John Van is watching the whole time,
oh my god, if that's actually true, that'll be so cool. Okay, guys, alright, so we're going way too much. We're gonna be like game theorists one day, I swear. Alright, but you guys ready? Plant!
I'm the king of the town.
Okay, alright, what should I spawn in? Do you have any plant pots, though? I put myself a Gatling P. Alright, you can place one over there.
Oh,
yeah. I really actually like all the things you want to play. Oh yeah, Goobstroom. I mean, the new models actually look cool, but I like these models actually better.
The zombies are coming.
My head is coming.
Oh god, I can't see. Okay. Alright. I just got a little bit more for party time. Oh dude, you're dying. I can put down a heal flower if you want me to. Wait, do you have any heal flowers? Check and see if you do. Check and see if you do. I'll protect you.
I don't have any bombs.
You don't have any?
I will have. Why did that make it unlimited? Pots and pots.
Yeah, why didn't they just do it like a Battle for Neverville?
Yeah, Battle for Neverville is a dead game,
though.
Sorry, everybody.
Yeah, but I do have a theory. If Battle for Neverville is dead, but what if it's actually not dead forever? I mean, yes, it's no longer gonna be updated. But what if they actually make a new game called Going for 3, like an actual Going for 3? Like what if Battle for Neverville was just the beginning?
Yes. We're gonna make a Going for 3. And funny enough, your voice is blurry. Like your voice is like muffled.
Yeah, I apologize for that.
You can fix that.
Yeah. Oh my god, I just remembered something. Hey, Uncle, come here. I remember this one time when I was playing Garden Ops, I was recording, and it was, by the way guys, it was back then when I was with Nurse and the others. You guys want to see that video, go on my Going for 2 playlist and find it. It's the party video that I made where we were playing as the party characters. But it was where a super branch was just jumping around over here just like a bunny. It was like keep on bouncing up and down over and over again without attacking us. Yeah, he was just like, boy, new boy. Oh, here we go. Party time! Bring out the DJ.
Yes,
ah, my music's gone, man. Oh, okay, wave 3. Wait, I got a message from Shark. Hold on. My message. Hi.
Who sent me that message?
Dude, Shark is on. He said hi.
Look at this plot I got, Zombomb!
I already know about that one. Okay, anyways, Zombomb. Zombomb, where? Where? Over there! looks like it's time to blast off!
I swear.
Blast off, you little freaks. Okay, I shield out the freaks. All right. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Ugh. Oh dude, they're coming from up here.
Okay.
Foot soldier! Die! Yes, he's dead!
Yeah, let's go!
I definitely need a heal flower.
Ugh. Fart.
Sit in your chair, man.
Yeah,
Get ready for the next wave.
wait, maybe next time we could do, like, a meeting part right here, like, next time when we do something crazy, we, like, do, like, a meeting thing right here, like, someone's on sitting on this chair, and the other three are just, like, around the thing.
Like, Among Us.
Oh, that'll be kind of cool.
I saw someone up here, she sucks! I was like, imposter? Victory for the Sunfire.
Dude, they really need to add Ice Room back. Oh, yeah!
I love Fat Boy.
Boop the DJ, boys! Wave 5! Dude, we're literally 33 minutes in the video.
I mean, 31.
You're seeing Jordan.
Alright, what do we got, Zomboss? Oh, God.
Gargantuar! Okay, Gargantuar is coming. My least favorite boss has to be the freaking Yeti.
Why?
Because he's so hard when there's three of them. Alright, no, you take care of the Guardian. I'll take care of the Gargantuar. Oh, there he is! And you said it was easy!
It is easy.
You sure about that? Because it doesn't look easy.
Look!
Oh my God, I'm gonna die, dude. I'm gonna die!
He's running to you!
Dude, I'm actually gonna die. Dude, I'm going to die. Help me.
I'm going to die, too!
Dude, there's so many of them!
Shit!
God, no. Dude, gather. I got him! Oh, party time!
Honeybug, I swear to you, I'm gonna extract you right now. Honeybug, I swear to you, so you might want to cut that off.
What?
I swear.
Again? That was like the fifth time this video, dude!
Stop.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, last one! I'll finish him off. Yes! Wait, I haven't done any gestures this video. What the heck am I doing?
Stay on my front.
Okay, I need
look at my scrunch. I just
want to
eat this.
Oh, it's actually really delicious.
Yeah. Delicious poison. Wait, what?
There's the pizza. There's the
pizza.
Zoe's recovering.
Lucifer, good town, and I killed many people.
You mona move!
Or not. Alright, we did it. Alright, what was that? Wave, okay, time seven. For wave 7.
We need to prepare wave 7. Go. I'm just gonna get the...
What's that? What'd you say? I'm gonna die! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Dude, help!
I'm gonna do it right now.
That's
a bad noise. Die, bad boy.
Dude. Oh, some
rings.
Crap. Use it. All right, I got two of them. Look at the freaking garden. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I need to heal. I had to bail. I had to bail.
I need to bail.
Alright. Okay, Sprint's finally dead. Yes! Finally! Alright, stay by the thing. Alright, I need a heal bot. I mean, heal flower. Get a freaking heal flower over here.
Heal me, you stupid flower.
Okay, just let it take your time. Go through those hoops. Alright, I'll go through the hoops. You stay near the thing.
Checkpoint race.
I'll go through the hoops. Out of my way! Come on, bring it on! Okay, you got that one. Alright, there's one more. Alright, you get the thing!
Oh, what the?
Use your Butter Barrage Airstrike!
I used it and somehow I didn't kill them! Somehow I'm dead down there!
Oh, it's probably because we're indoors. Maybe it only works outdoors, because remember it comes from the sky?
No, it doesn't.
Are you sure? Well, a busy shark. Oh, that was really good. Nice job.
Also, on wave 10 or not? Oh, yeah.
Wave 9. Look at the health!
Jesus.
Dude, my heal flowers are dying so fast.
Right.
Oh, they're coming from over here. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, there's so many of them! Shut up. Alright, party time. Why are there so many of them? Sorry, you stupid all-star! Thank you.
Bye.
Citro's not really that good against all these zombies.
Yeah.
Z-Mac, where? Oh god, ouch! There's a Z-Mac over here, there's a Z-Mac over here. Take care of the thing. I'll take care of the Z-Mac. One more Z-Mac. Nice. All right, Z-Mac down. One more zombie right here.
Is that it? Yes.
Oh.
Okay. It's the final wave.
All right, I only have one heal flower.
We can do this.
All right. Well, I'm not gonna spawn it yet. Look how many kills we have. We're going ham, boy. Oh, bear bum bats. Please not three.
Oh, no. Hey, no.
What if it isn't Baron Von Buttface? See what I did there?
Brains!
I want some brainy blood. Oh, yes. Okay, remember, he could come out of nowhere. Remember, this guy can freaking teleport. Just like right here. There's one over here. Alright, I'm shooting him. God, zombies. We got vampires.
Okay,
boss. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Dude, help me. No curse words.
Okay.
We haven't even killed a single one of these idiots yet, and they're still... Oh, I figured it out. If they hit you, they heal.
What?
Yeah, because remember, he takes blood.
Okay, that makes
so much sense.
Yeah.
How did I not realize that before? How did I not know that before? Okay, guys, so we learned something new with Baron Von Bats. Apparently, if he hits you and drinks your blood, he actually regains his health. That's pretty interesting. And also very hard to deal with once you're dealing with three of them. I'm dead. I gotta stop for five. Oh my god, there's so many of them! Oh wait, there's only one. Oh my god, just die!
Yes, die!
Yes, thank you! Oh my god, we finally got that idiot. No, don't you dare! Yes! I killed him! Oh, there's only one left. One Bear Clan Bats left. I'll take care of him.
I'll freaking take care of him.
Shield!
Alright, you take care of the garden. Take care of the garden.
Die! God dang it. Okay, okay, he disappeared, disappeared. Or he could appear anywhere. He's right here! Oh, he's the last one! He's the last one! He's the last one!
Get him.
Oh god, he's spawning more zombies, he's spawning more zombies. I'll take you in the minis, I'll take you in the minis.
Oh, he's healing, he's healing!
Don't let him eat you! If he drinks your blood, remember, if he drinks your blood, he heals.
Yes!
Yes!
Let's go!
Yeah!
Stop!
Look how many kills we have! Let's get out of here! Go!
We gotta go!
I'm staying on top of this thing. Dude, get on top of this. Get on top of this. You'll be safe. Die, you stupid deadbeard butthead. Alright, deadbeard's dead.
Help me, big guy.
Dude. Oh my god. I actually cannot believe we actually just made it through that. Oh, come on. Come on, get us the heck out of here, Dave. Dave, hurry the heck up, please. Come on, 28, 27, 6. Okay, come on. Oh, yeah, stay on top of this thing. Yeah. Okay, good idea. Come on. These stupid guys just won't die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay, I need a heal flower. I'm using my last heal flower.
Yes! Come to me!
Yes! 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 Goodbye! Woohoo! 47 minutes in the video! 47! We're 47
minutes! 47
minutes? Wow! You gotta leave a like for that! Because we are sweating!
Wait, how much money do we have?
Sorry, Mom. How do you feel, man? Try again, zombies, because next time it will be more painful than that. Sorry, someone had to say something. Alright, I'm gonna get some stuff for next time because. Whew! I am hot. Okay, guys, so, okay, don't spoil it, Anyways, guys, so, we're gonna end the video right here. We really hope you guys enjoyed, and if you guys want to see more videos like this, what do you have to do, Unclear?
Subscribe and like,
and
please.
Leave a comment, and if you guys leave a like, please do it, because we just went through heck with this. You have to leave a like for that. So if you guys are seeing this, leave a like, please. For our pain. So, we'll see you guys next time. Say goodbye, dude.
Bye. You know, by the way, please go subscribe to Funny Walk and to my channel. Thank you!
Peace out!